From New York to Rio to old London town. But no matter how far or how wide I roam, I still call Australia home. I'm always traveling, I love being free, and so I keep leaving the sun and the sea. But my heart lies waiting over the phone. I still call Australia home. All the sons and daughters spinning round the world, away from their family and friends. But as the world gets older and colder, it's nice to know where the journey ends. And someday we'll all be together once more, when all of the ships come back to the shore, and I realize something that I have always known. I still call Australia home. Yes, I realize something that I've always